Peanut oil screw press machine is mainly composed of hopper, gearbox, press chamber, press screw and frame five parts. Among them, the press screw is the key to the whole peanut oil screw press, and the choice of its material will affect the quality and service life of the printing press. The process flow of extracting peanut oil from the screw press machine. The treated oil is transported from the hopper to the press chamber, and the press screw is turned to push the material embryo continuously into the press chamber. The material embryo is in constant motion in the press chamber of the screw press machine, and the relative motion between the material embryo produces friction, and the friction between the oil and the press screw and the press chamber will also produce heat. At the same time, the diameter of the root circle of the screw is gradually coarser from inside to out, and the pitch is gradually reduced, so that when the screw is rotated, the thread can push the material embryo forward and turn outwards, and the material layer near the surface of the screw thread rotates with the press shaft, but the volume in the press chamber is constantly reduced, so that the oil is subjected to strong extrusion pressure. The peanut is subjected to high temperature and high pressure in the screw oil press. The protein in the oil is denatured by heat. The plastic of the embryo becomes larger, but the viscosity decreases so that the oil in the oil is precipitate, and a good oil yield is achieved. Therefore, both peanut oil plants and oil mills will choose screw oil presses when processing peanut oil. Characteristics of screw oil press for peanut oil. The protein content of peanut cake after oil extraction is as high as 60%, in which 8 amino acids are proteins.